Yeah, good day, viewers. My name is Chinonso Nwakaeme. I'm an online business expert, a social media coach. Today, I'm going to be sharing with you an experience I had, the past week. All right. I had some experience that I would like to share with you, and I believe this experience I'm going to be sharing with you we enable you to actually package your knowledge. If you are joining me for the first time on my YouTube channel, please kindly click on the red button and subscribe to my channel. Now, in today's video, I'm going to be teaching you how you can package your information or knowledge. I have a webinar last time where I talked about how to package your knowledge. The video will be uploaded on my YouTube channel, but today I want to share an experience with you, an experience I had with some of those persons that attended my webinar. Now, packaging your knowledge or information can give you money in this critical time. So many persons are offering courses now online. Some persons are creating avenues where people can make money online. Just recently, I heard that some network companies have closed down because, they don't have any resources to give back to those who are participants who are operating in that networking. This period of time also, I have heard a lot of stories about people who are being scammed online. And it brings me to this fact that you can only be scammed if you don't have knowledge. Knowledge is what makes you, ahead of other people. I consider knowledge as the new gold we are currently facing now. Knowledge is the new gold. And if you want to be ahead of other people in any field you have, you need to acquire more knowledge. Now, for the past weeks now, I have been studying, on how to explore how people can package their knowledge and actually sell this knowledge. Now, knowledge is gold. And as a matter of fact, experience is more than gold. But I will talk more about knowledge and information today. Now, I know you have heard about information products. Information products. Now, what do you understand when you hear the word information products? Information products or knowledge-based products are products that, as a person, you know about, you have experience, you have expertise on. For example, if you are one of those that studies medicine in school, or you study marketing, or you study communication, put those knowledge into a book form. Put those knowledge into an ebook. That makes it an information product. Now, the highest level of sales in history, currently in this century, is actually information products. If I tell you that from the beginning of this lockdown, I have been able to sell my ebooks, more than 500 copies of my ebooks. More than 500 copies. I don't have the right figure, but I have sold more than 500 copies, even close to 1,000 copies of my ebooks. Now, how do I do this? How do I package this knowledge? Now, I have come to understand that a lot of people are ready to, have information products, but they don't know how to go about it, how to package it. In this video today, I'm going to be, teaching you from experience how I package my own information and knowledge. Now, it started like this. I am a kind of person that, love knowledge, love information, even why, I am in a different field. I'm in the field of talent development for children. Now, at the time I created my computer school, I registered in Infolinks Computer Academy, where I teach people how to become computer literate. So I moved from that level to become an online business expert, where I set up Online Business Academy to help people become, you know, take their business online and become their own online business manager. Now, from there, I came to understand that, you know, people value knowledge, because I got, you know, a lot of calls and messages from people, you know, indicating that they want to really learn how to become, you know, their own online business manager, how they can actually become a virtual assistant, and so on. From that period, I started packaging my knowledge. I spent between 11 a.m. to about 5 a.m., 11 p.m., sorry, to about 5 p.m. every day, acquiring knowledge. Most of my books, ebooks, are practical knowledge of what, you know, I know. Practical knowledge of what I have experimented personally. So I have to package an ebook, and most of this ebook I sell them. And of course, you know that in this part of our world, people value information, people value knowledge. So if you are in any field, especially the knowledge about how to do something, you know, a lady was sharing with me how he packaged knowledge on how to bake cake, just how to bake cake. Normal thing that everybody do today, cake baking, soap making. She packages knowledge into a book, an ebook. She got a graphic designer that designed this knowledge, packaged it well. Today she's selling the book for 3,000 naira, and she has sold over 1,000 copies of this book. I also have a client who called me for consultation into agriculture. She packaged her knowledge into courses, and also into an ebook. This lady currently has a company registered mainly for agronomy education, building people on how to become, you know, an agriculture, a farmer. Today, she's earning from the classes, master classes, and courses she has built. She's earning from the ebook. I also have a young guy who is a teacher. He has packaged knowledge on how to become a good teacher, how to teach a toddler, how to teach pupils, how to teach secondary school students, how to teach, you know, primary school, different levels of, you know, education, how they can teach. He has a seminar online currently on how to actually help, you know, parents to build relationship with their teachers, and teachers to build relationship with their parents. He packages knowledge, and today he is making ends meet from it. So whatever you have, there are levels of, you know, areas you can actually package your knowledge. You can use video, you can use audio, you can use text, you can use audiovisual. You can use all of them to package your knowledge. Knowledge sells very fast these days. So whatever knowledge you have, like for example, I package knowledge in all capacity: visual, audiovisual, video, texts. I have many ebooks. I have over 50 ebooks, okay, on online businesses, social media marketing, e-commerce, all that. I have courses, over 30 courses I have built. These courses are generating income. That's passive income. Now, remember that information products are under the category of passive income. When you have books, ebooks, you have CDs, you have courses, they are under passive income. You are building a thread line of passive income for yourself. So, you can create video content. The way I do, I create video content for my courses, audio and video content for my courses. I create text content for my ebooks. So you can create your own. Create a platform and, you know, look for a designer that will design that course very well. Graphic designer that will help you design this course in a way that when people see these courses, they will love to be part of it. Now, before I round up this video, I want to give you a candid advice. Now, if you want to set up, you know, an information product, you need to understand one particular fact. And this part is this: you must be knowledgeable in the products, in the knowledge you are imparting. There are three facts I want to share with you. Three facts is this: before you share a particular product, before you bring package a product, you must be knowledgeable about that product, so that whenever question arises from that, you can defend. Number two, you must look for a professional that will design that, you know, that will put that content into visual aids. For example, you are writing a book on business expertise or business industry. Get a graphic designer that will put your thoughts into the cover, so that when people see your cover, they will love to buy the book. Then the third thing you need to consider is this: how to promote and project the right people for your products. After packaging your products, you need to now project who are going to be your consumer and your customer. There are different two things. There are two things: consumer and customer. Now, when you have gotten your customer, the customer is your major attention. Build that product to the tastes of your customer as well as your consumer. Your consumer is, you know, people that read your book. Your customer is somebody that buys your book or your information products. So it is important you understand these three things, these three facts. Now remember that you are packed full of knowledge. You have knowledge inside of you. You are a knowledge machine, an information machine. But first of all, you must explore before you can be able to do things right. So I'm employing you, I'm charging you now, you know, to start packaging that knowledge you have. You have knowledge in sweeping the floor. A young woman has knowledge in how to, you know, clean houses. She created a chemical, somehow like a soap, on how to actually clean, you know, silly in the house, silly farms and all that. And today she packaged a book that will help people to do that, step-to-step guide to do this. If you are good in cooking, get an ebook or course that has to do with, you know, how to make this also soup in this particular way. If you are good in fashion designing, package a course that will, you know, channel people that want to learn this. In fact, you can actually create this thing online. If you are having courses, you can actually create courses online. I have a fashion designer company that they don't meet physically. Their trainings are done online and people are learning. They are learning very fast. All you need to do is to create video content, text content, audiovisual contents, content that will help the viewers to understand what you are trying to pass. Are you good in business? As a businessman, Igbo man, package it into a book, into a text. Package it into an information or knowledge product, knowledge-based product, and you will make money from it, passive income from there. So today, I want you to take responsibility of this information. Don't let it pass you by. Package it well. Like this video I'm making now is a passive income for me. I'm uploading on video on my YouTube channel, yes. At the same time, I'm selling this video. So there is nothing you cannot sell. You can sell anything you package. So far, you package this information or package that information very well. So it is time you start making use of your knowledge. It's not a waste. Every knowledge is not a waste. You went to the university not to Cambridge. You went to the University of Lagos, University of Abuja, every university you have, you have knowledge. You burn candles at night. You know, you stay up at midnight studying a particular course. And at the end of the day, you just go, no. Don't say there's no employment. You can create a job for yourself by packaging the knowledge you know and letting people who want to learn this get it at a very good price. Now, in the next video, I will tell you how to price, you know, how to price your package, how to price your information products. The price tag of your information products helps you. It gives you high rating. So in the next video, I'm going to share with you how to, you know, put price, how to put a price tag on your product, on your products, that's on your knowledge based products. That's our next video, and I would want you to please, if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, I beg you in the name of God, please kindly hit on the subscription button below and subscribe. I'll be very, very glad if you do that. Once again, thank you for watching my video, and see you in the next video. Thank you. I'm so excited. Thank you very much.